excruciating at times based on the experiences and time we spent together and the guys that we're dealing with. But there's a lot of stuff that we take into consideration, a lot more than you know, any one aspect of the process. Kaysen had great games and did a beautiful job for us and did well. But the other guys did really well too in the rest of the process to add to it. We have to make decisions and see how it all fits, and sometimes you lose guys that you hate losing. That's a great case. I was talking to him all the way up until he got claimed, you know, and hoping we could get him back, and maybe we will someday.
What was the primary factor in the decision?
The mixture of the guys that we needed to put together in the position.
Was special teams at all a factor for him?
It always is.
Yeah.
It's always a big factor in these situations.
What
he had done well. He had done better than he had in the past, and he commended him for that.
What intrigued you?